Look at her. She looks so cute. We are now heading to our first adventure of the day.
Your last name?
C-H-A-I.
Excuse me. Sign that bottom line for me. All right, you are all set. Boarding will start at 11 o'clock right under the canopy.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Check it out, guys. We just got two tickets to the Notch Steamboat Tour. It's about, what is it, like 2.5 hours?
Yeah, 2 hours. It's 2 hours. We board at 11, it leaves at 11:30, and we're back at 1:30.
You could also do lunch there, but we're not doing lunch because we want to go to another spot for lunch.
You know, just sit here.
Yes.
All right, we said take photos right before you answer about no obligations at all.
Finally on a steamboat now, and
I think it's our first time to get on a boat.
No.
It is. No?
On this kind of boat, but in
all right. Never mind.
In Ocean City, we were driving boats.
You want to see our view now? Check it out.
All right. So let me show you guys around this boat. Here is the upstairs. We are sitting. There. I don't know. But yeah, let me show you a little more around upstairs because actually I haven't even been. I'll go all the way to the other side. Here's the Texas bar. Bae was saying how like in New Orleans, everyone drinks as if, or everyone sells drinks everywhere. Like we sell french fries and hot dogs in the city. Here we got a gift shop. Look! The flag! That's where we waited to get on. This is the other side. This was the back end. I'm pretty sure that we leave that way, and I like to face forward when I'm like traveling places. So I actually prefer the other end. And let me walk around. Music's cute, right? I'm gonna go down the stairs. So right there is where you get your food, and there's seating for that too. Alright, let's go back up, find Bae, find their seat. This is the front of the boat. Bae! Bae! Bae!
Now we just came out from the engine room, and now we're heading to see some live jazz. It started already while you're in the bathroom.
Already?
Yeah.
Originated down in Dixieland.
Came here strictly for the jazz. Bonus of riding a tour because you get everything all at once. What do you think about the boat so far?
I think it's really nice. I don't know. I feel like it's a really nice common ride, and we get to see a lot of New Orleans, a lot of Louisiana because we actually left New Orleans too. So we got to see a lot of Louisiana. If you had a boat, what would you get?
Lady. I was like, why can't I take pictures anymore? Finally. Oh my god. Cart too full. Cart too full. You see that? Too full. It's too full.
It's so corny.
So, I need to feed it or something. Wait, too full. Then he needs to go on a diet.
So he took it out.
And then got my handy dandy SD card here.
It's gonna give it a new stomach.
And then I've taped here so I can keep track because I'm only using one case. So so it's kind of difficult to remember which card I have used or not. So I rip a little piece of tape. Rip a little piece of tape and I mark it. Okay, this one's been used, this one's been used. So I kind of just put a piece of tape there. Now I know. And these can drop out, no problem. As long as these are intact, I can go home and go edit. That's like kind of my workflow right now.
Very smart, B.
Yep. Organization. We are finally at the end of the boat ride. Getting our last pictures and vlogs in. And we're about to head out and get some food. Can I get 2 pound boiled crawfish? Or 2 pound? Yeah. Well, the seafood platter I ordered over there. Okay. Check this out. This is 2 pounds of crawfish. Is it as big as my head?
Yeah. No, your head's bigger. Just kidding.
We paid $10.73 for this. It was $4.99 a pound and it's cooked. And look at this again. Emily's gonna continue.
It's so hot that the styrofoam is like being burned through, but that's crazy. So I got tartar sauce here because tartar sauce is just bomb. Like, how can you, if you don't like tartar sauce, then it's a shame. It's so good.
Do you guys know what's so good? This right here.
We also got a fried shrimp platter with fries and potato salad. And after trying yesterday's potato salad, which was so bomb, like I just have to get potato salad. I haven't had fries in a while actually, so fries. Let's try the potato salad. Yesterday was definitely better, but I mean it's so obvious that it was gonna be better yesterday. These shrimps are actually pretty big. Very crispy. It's so crispy. I like it. It's very fresh.
It's so crispy that you can eat the tail.
Yeah, the shell is still on.
Are you gonna eat the tail?
I got gloves.
Oh, there's another vlogger.
There's another one over there too.
Yeah.
They were describing food.
All Asian. Dude, she got gloves? She got gloves. Is it even clean? Watch the gloves be dirtier.
I mean, our hands are pretty dirty too. You know how the stuff is on?
One of the shell poked through my glove and I got a boo-boo now. Look, we're finishing up. The messier the food, the better it tastes. How messy is this?
So messy I need a glove.
So messy that we got a bag of garbage. Nope, is coming.
Now we're about to hop on the Creole Queen and just see how it is, because you know we gotta check out the competitor of the steamboat nachos and you know see which one's better. Alright, just kidding. We are going to the Riverwalk Outlets because, I mean, why not? Like, it's literally so close to us. We actually passed by this before, but we decided not to go in. And now we're gonna go in, we're gonna check it out, see what's good about it. This is our first time going in an indoor outlet because all of our outlets, yeah, at least in New York, it's all outdoor. New York, Long Island, you know, New York area. They're gonna be on YouTube!
That was so cute just now. Those kids were like,
YouTubers.
I don't know if Emily got that though.
YouTube? I did. You're gonna be on YouTube?
This was a bad idea. I shouldn't have come here. Guess what, guys? Guess where we are? That's right, we came back for dinner.
It's that good that we had to come back before we left, so that's where we are.
Guys, do we need to explain everything again for you?
Everything is the same that we got last time, except this time it's a different platter, but we technically tried all of this before, except for this. This is the seafood gumbo that we never got to try. I never tried gumbo, so that's interesting.
I love this, I love that. This is alright. This is alright. This is really good. This is really good. These three are really good.
What is this? I have no idea what that is. Oh, I think that's okra. That is okra. Okra. I don't know. This oyster?
Yeah, there is oyster. It's supposed to be oyster.
Shrimp? Oh, that's a huge piece of shrimp.
What would you rate it? Out of 10.
I actually don't know. This is my first time eating gumbo. I don't know how it's supposed to taste.
Oh. This is 9.9. This is 9.9. This is 7. This is 5. This is 7.5. And I don't know yet.
Okay, B, time to eat. Put away the camera.
They're not invited?
I'm sorry guys, you guys are not invited this time.
This just confirms how good everything is. Grab it. Look at this girl. Got a king cake and chocolate chip. Should have made some hot chocolate. Look at this girl. I already said I don't have enough clothes to wear. She brought more clothes today. And she's still wearing my clothes. Clothes that I'm going to wear tomorrow.
I'm clean.
If you get it dirty, I have nothing to wear tomorrow. I planned enough clothes just for 5 days. You hear? She was looking at me just now, all giggly and smiley. I was like, what did you do? And then I finally realized what she did.